New tonight at 11, it's a crime that went unsolved for nearly 3 years, but tonight police have made an arrest. WLKY's Lauren Adams explains how the case all unfolded and why the suspect's fiance has her doubts.
It was July 2011 when an armed man in a ski mask held up the clerk at an area hotel. If they had any suspects, police never said. But then on Thursday, there was an arrest. The case solved, police say, all thanks to DNA evidence.
It was 2011, July of 2011.
Police say it's after 11 at night when a masked man walks into this hotel on Preston Highway. Using a handgun, he demands cash. Once he gets what he came for, he takes off on foot, making a brief stop, police say, about one block later.
He ditched the mask and the sweatshirt.
According to police, ditching that mask and sweatshirt may have helped the suspect avoid authorities that night, but eventually, nearly 3 years later, it's helped put 26-year-old Eric Stalling behind bars. LMPD spokesperson Carrie Klain says it's all thanks to DNA technology.
You'd have to think that if you committed a crime and got away with it, that someday one of these hits will come up.
Of a sweatshirt and a ski mask.
That's Stalling's fiance, Ebony Moore, who doesn't believe the evidence will hold up in court.
They got him locked up for something that he didn't do.
She says Stalling's recently served time for receiving stolen property. It's likely that's when he would have been entered into the state crime lab's data system. But Moore, who is helping to raise Stalling's nieces, doesn't believe he is linked to the crime or the sweatshirt.
His DNA is on it. How many other people's DNA is on it? And I want to know if they have all of them people locked up too, because I know his DNA isn't the only one on it.
But police say the DNA on the sweatshirt is Stalling's, and they've got their guy 3 years later.
It has been pretty amazing to see.
Stalling's is now facing robbery charges in addition to violating his probation. He's due in court April 21st. His fiance tells me tonight they've got a lawyer and they're ready to fight this. I'm Lauren Adams, WLKY News.
We talked to management at that hotel. They said it was the first they had heard about an arrest, but they were grateful to know a suspect is now behind bars.